Shit. There's too many of them.
Oh.
How the hell did we get it back? I really like how I can build up combo points in melee, and then they knock me back thinking they're safe, and I use my finishing move. My ranged finishing move, I mean. Top of damage that time. Like the very top. 30,936. That's, surprising. I only took 3,661 healing. See, the other team, they have, like, pretty much everyone has taken tens of thousands of healing. Well, I shouldn't say pretty much everyone, but, like, half their team. That's why they were so hard to kill. And 30,000 damage. I feel special. I didn't feel like I was doing that much damage, so I'm not sure. Assassin to get the second poison, because you can have two weapon enchantments and I only have one right now. Gives you 100% chance. But there's a slight possibility of, That reminds me. When the hell do I get instant summon? Or does this class not get that? Gotta be level 26 before I can even get that. That sucks that it takes so long to get instant pets in. And they don't even give it to you for free.
Oops.